beginning of London Collection Friend, SS15. Here we are, Lou Dorton. It's always a nice start to a busy 3 days.
I love Top Man because it's cutting edge, it's very on trend, they always dare to take risks.
It's bright, it's cheerful, it feels a bit 70s, 90s, a really exciting, upbeat, exuberant show.
The thing to remember is it's a lovely atmosphere, that's the difference. No one's taking themselves too seriously, everyone's in good spirits.
It's really exciting to see young talent coming up. I love a suit, but I also like to dress crazy, so it's good that the young kids are making that kind of stuff too.
You go from something like the Dunhill presentation in Whitehall through to something like this. No other city in the world gives you such a sort of comprehensive representation of menswear.
For a reason and pushing, you know, British fashion and everything we stand for and trying to get out to the world, and it's great that it's becoming such a strong force.
Final event, the National History Museum. Samuel Jackson is hosting a charity dinner stroke catwalk called One for the Boys.